I did the same shit to him. He was trying to get in there to do a raid, and I'm ready, I got the guys, and then you get in there, and he be like, who the fuck are these guys? They ain't even wearing the right shit, man. What the hell? Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't look to see if I had any mods I could put on this bitch. That marshmallow rifle. Hold on, I got anything else? I know I got an assault rifle one around here somewhere. I'll take marshmallow rifle one. I gotta take my armor up. Rifle doesn't count for assault rifle. There you go, assault rifle. Yeah, that's the hard part about it. That's what was kicking my ass. I was begging people, man, you got Grand Washington Hotel?
Well, shit, if you got two characters, it's easy.
Yeah, all the bitches on it made it. That was close. This is an assault rifle build. I got a freaking do it.
Give up already.
There you go. Ooh, that was close. What? Damn, I missed. There you go. I didn't think about that. That other one is rifle damage. I got a rifle. That's defensive. Well, still. That's 6,000. I don't know if I want to give up that. Hey, hold on. Oh, I'll put that because I'm gonna do that. That should give me more damage now. Let's see. And then if I have the Nemesis holstered, it'll give me 25% more damage. So this should work like a charm, but who knows? I'd like to have more armor.
I was like, shit, y'all forget about me?
Ah, I tried to hit you up. Oh, shit. Oh, that's what I did. I'm trying to do this mission on challenging because I think my guy's ready for the raid. As close as I get him.
The only thing that'll change my readiness for the raid is getting the Nemesis put together, which I need the invaded missions to flip.
Yep, I got it. Oh, fuck. Vital signs critical. Huh? No, I did on mine. Oh, yeah, I've been begging people to do theirs. Just let me on your board. I'll do them. I don't even need any help. I'm doing this challenging now, solo. Just to see how good this build actually works. So far, so good. I don't know how that's going to be because I'm not used to using it. I'm using a sniper rifle. It's hard to use a assault rifle. Well, it actually makes you better because, you know, you can't afford to fucking miss with a sniper rifle, man. You miss, you dead.
Can be. What the fuck am I shocked by? Get the fuck out of here.
Come on. You're dead. Get up. How dare you? And of course you're gonna get up after my shit warmed up all the way. Ah, fucker. Come on before they run up on me. Come on. There you go. Thank you. Aw, oh, fucker. There's another engineer over there somewhere? Oh, I killed both of them. Oh, there you go. There we go. Operational train detected. Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission. Oh.
They have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance. Gotta make this quick. I gotta run to go get the daughter in a few minutes. No direct route from your
position. You know what? Fuck her. She can't get busted there. Into the mall.
Somebody up there?
Oh, fuck me. Reload, damn it. Oh, you fucker. Ah, I knew that was going to happen.
Got caught slipping.
I got caught slipping. I think I play different when I got two sniper rifles. I don't be running in the doors and shit, you know? I look before I run in the motherfucker. If you missed, that's your ass. Halfway through this bitch. See, I was supposed to run this with a chatterbox, but I'm running the Nemesis and the assault rifle. Oh shit, here's the Nemesis on this one. Everybody's gonna appear on me.
Great.
Aw. Reload.
Wait, why isn't it picking you up? No, I mean, like, you finished the thing. Why are you still down?
Oh, shit. Let me up. Oh, get off the wall. Get around the corner, you bitch ass. I knew he was gonna let me in that fucking room and then everybody appeared, man. That's some bullshit.
It's gonna take something pretty fucking special to get me off this little setup I got. Like, I got solid DPS. It'll be a little better with the Nemesis, because I'm, you know, it's just 25% more headshot damage I can stack. And then I'll have a sniper rifle that'll actually kill motherfuckers. Because the M700 I got now, like, I got 227% headshot damage on it. It still takes fucking...
What scope, like, you put on it?
The specialist one for the sniper.
Oh, I can't use that one. I can't aim with that bitch. I can aim, it just takes too long. I can't quick scope.
I'm really... I can. Yeah, they did.
See, because by the time the scope pulls in, I could get 3 shots off.
Oh, yeah, I lived Modern Warfare 2 quickscope days. That blackout scope section that you wait to get past is literally when you needed to shoot it in Modern Warfare 2. Like, Dirk just watched me snipe 2 dudes in a row like that. Oh my god!
That's too far.
I literally got to you and then I watched your ass explode. That was some man on fire shit right there.
What's home to say? Close and personal, stable. Yeah, I'll take that. I don't know what good it's gonna do.
Are you using the pestilence? What the fuck?
The DM got a nice pestilence spell. That motherfucker actually worked. I was like, what the fuck are you using that for? That bitch worked.
Yeah. I'm gonna need to see a screenshot of that.
Yeah. Let me find him.
Because even after the buff, even after they buffed that shit, it still only has a 14.8 to like 15 point something per bullet damage.
He knows how to work that mug, man. I looked at it too. I was like, what the fuck are you using that shit for, man?
I mean, even if your weapon damage. Ugh. Feeling to stop neutering themselves. Yeah, but that proc that you're gonna get now and then is gonna help you gap the DPS you're missing.
Yeah, yeah.
So why gap yourself to begin with? Take you to the mall. Wilson
is still by the entrance. Oh, they let me go all the way through? These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
I don't know. He thinks he's got a good one. Let me run a mission side by side with him with my build, my LMG build.
Yes.
I'll crush that DPS number. I'm at almost 30 G's on a saw. There's no way when you're doing almost half poor bullet damage on me that he's gonna get anywhere near my DPS.
I think it's more a gameplay. You know, he could take up what we're missing on.
But it doesn't do anything except when you kill a guy. It's not like, you know.
So what I mean, do? I can
see it maybe in PvP, possibly, because of the anti-DBNO talent, but I don't know, because even if you do get the cloud off at 15k for easy math, and you get that 200% weapon damage cloud, that cloud's still only hitting for less than my saw does, because it hits per sec. So you're doing basically 30 G's per second before proccing or applying armor or any resistances that the NPC may or may not have.
God damn it.
I mean, I would like to, I want to see it. Like, I would love to be proved wrong, but I don't see how. It don't make not a lick of sense to me.
When he's on, like, is he on there? Because you can inspect this build and shit, if you can help him make it better. Ain't no harm in that.
Well, I mean, I'm confused as to why the Pestilence was the gun of choice. Like, don't get me wrong. I love the idea of the Pestilence. I've been trying to use that shit since I started playing this game. Back when they had it at, what was it, like 4 or 5 G's per bullet damage? I've tried so hard to make that gun good, and it just... next to an M60 or a saw, it ain't shit. Especially with the meta being about multiple kit of percentages. You need high base number to start.
What the fuck? Alright, I'm not able to concentrate here. This is fucked up. Oh, you kidding me? Y'all know better than that. Damn. Medical assistance needed. Stay right there. I'll get behind you.
the fuck?
Where the fuck are you at, man?
How did that dude just spawn when I'm looking at the doorway? I don't even understand that.
There's an elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance.
Cool, I spotted a mortar team with him.
These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming.
That's where I'm fucking up at. I got all this extra damage. I gotta hit him in the head. Why the hell am I hitting him in the body? Same destiny.
Yeah, we can't be over there.
Yeah, I can't hit the broad side of a barn with this damn gun. How are you gonna shoot after I kill you? You're laying on the ground.
I really wanna know how and what I just got stuck on there. And how another dude just magically appeared behind me. I was like, how the fuck I get shot in the back? There's nothing back there. I literally backed myself into a corner. Just kidding. There is. I wish this game would make shit appear like some lottery numbers or some shit like that. Motherfucker. Both my guns are glitched out, so they're invisible. This is so fucking annoying.
Every little one ran out of time.
can't use that.
Calm the fuck on. Why does it feel the need to make you climb shit? This is the... That's not the boss, though. That's the other guy. This guy is now... There we go. That was about average. Oh my god. How the fuck do more dudes keep spawning? Boss is dead. Like... been so many weird ass instances of this on this mission. Like, I've done it so many times. I know where shit spawns from. It's got spawns coming from crazy places. Motherfuckers coming back to life. Spawning again. Dudes appearing out of thin air.
Immediate medical assistance. My motherfucker dropped me with a shotgun, didn't he? Let me get up.
Yeah, they really need to do something about the accuracy of those shotguns over long ranges.
Reload? What the fuck? God damn it.
Motherfucking sniper rifles, let me tell you what. Wouldn't mind it, but let me get a shotgun like that. I'll rate PvP.
Serious trauma detected. I got
Oh shit. We both done got turned around. Need 2 seconds before we run in. Gotta get me a drink. Doing all that smoking, woke up this morning in fucking 80 degree weather. Windows was open, I was mad as a bitch. AC sure as fuck wasn't on. I'm one of those people that like 58 degrees is my perfectness. Like I have AC on in the winter sometimes. Cause I'm on the third floor. And the second floor is some other apartments. And the first floor is a maintenance room. So I never gotta pay for heat, so that's cool. Still about to be moving out of here, though. The neighbors do entirely too much. Like, I had one lady legit call the cops on me when I was moving in because she saw guns. Yeah, bitch. I own them. It's a legal thing to do. And the worst part is they were all in cases. So, like, the only thing she actually had seen was rifle cases. So, I would like to know why you eye fucking my shit that hard. Getting ready to Yeah. She legit tried getting me kicked out right out the day I signed the lease, because she told the office she doesn't feel safe with me here.
Mm.
I was like, yeah, I was like, you should feel safe as fuck. What do you mean? Something goes bump in the night, you don't gotta worry about the cops getting here. That motherfucker is gonna be fucked up before you even got time to pick your phone up and go ahead and call them. Oh my god. I threw seeker mines and this dude rushed me and I killed myself on my own seekers. I love it. I hate when that happens. I'm like, sweet, that's some great damage, but damn, you're a dumbass for throwing it right then. That shit took all my armor, all my health, just dropped me.
Damn, I can't finish this mission. Fuckers.
Why not? We in the final part on this.
I'm gonna have to go get my damn daughter. Ah! Maybe if I wait 10 minutes, she'll think I meant to catch the bus.
What?
Come on, climb the fucking ladder, Jesus Christ. Keep hiding. I fucking dare you, bitch.
What?
That's some bullshit, man. Okay, you wanna die, we can do it your way.
Wow. What? That's three shots, man.
Cheating me, and I know it. Alright, on to the next one, on to the next one. Almost. Right at the end. I think because of the Nemesis, they made regular sniper rifles weaker. Because it's hard for me to kill somebody with a regular sniper rifle now.
It's very hard. Yo, what the fuck? I don't even get that shit. Every single time I kill the wave, it spawns again. This mission has to be glitched, because I've never seen so many enemies, ever. Because I can fucking... I can go through this with two or three players normally, and a belt gets me through the little guys. And usually, like, ugh, I don't even get it. You can eat a grenade.
Oh, are you kidding me? What the heck?
Gotta reposition.
Can't have shit behind me.
He's our billion.
Oh, what the hell? I'm trying to kill him with a camo. How?
What the fuck did I just get shocked by?
Oh shit.
Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down.
Oh shit. Now my launcher goes off, okay. From dudes who spawn in crazy slots.
Wow.
Yeah. Cause I done already killed all the reds. I killed every little guy. All we had left was the boss. Two reds randomly come out of this game. Can't be getting me.
Vital signs critical.
I'm literally about to just sit here and snipe them all. I'm getting so sick of this fucking chem launcher having to shoot it so goddamn much because. Let's see. Can I get radius?
God dang it. Are you fucking kidding me? Let me hide in this room real quick. Yeah, I can't do all that. I'm gonna stay there. Give me a second.
shit, did somebody pass out? Oh, I was like, what the fuck? Like, damn, Riley, probably a good thing you didn't go drive. Shit happens. Holy shit, look behind us.
Yeah, you got a light snore, but you snore.
On a light machine gun?
I got a black market MC.
Both. Six. Both. Allegro's the second tier talent. The first tier. The first slot I can get on him, the second I can get Allegro. So. The first section of slots is the only one that can roll unhinged. The second section of slots is the only one that can roll Allegro. So both.
But you can't roll two slots on the gun, can't you? No, you can't roll two.
Oh, yeah, we'll just keep looking for an LMG then.
Fuck that.
Find one with unhinged or Allegro.
Man, the top. No, the one that's on the top instead of my hand.
But yeah, it's got measured.
Yeah.
It's plus 20
fire rate and negative 20 damage, but then the other half can be plus 30 and negative 20.
Yeah, but if you do the math out, it's a minus 5% damage bonus for your over the entire mag. So if you do out the math on like RPM versus weapon damage that you're getting plus minus, it's literally overall just a net minus 5%. Pick any other talent, please. Measured is awful. I'm literally begging developers to make it better. Honestly, it should be unhinged. You plan on being up really close and personal, or if you plan on being far away, Ranger. But I say unhinged because it's better. It's best at all ranges. Yeah, my M60 and my SAW, they got the same two talents. Actually, every LMG I use, all four of them, have the same top two talents. Unhinged, and then Allegro. The only other LMG that I really ever use is I have an M60 with measured and extra. Because I'm just waiting for them to hopefully one day make measured good. I mean, they've already fixed a lot of talents, though. Like, they've already dealt with the Berserk Strained. They've already dealt with Frenzy. Like, all the stupid good talents they've already brought back down. And then they buffed some of the worst ones. Like, some of them, not all of them, of course. Like, Unhinged, they even made slightly better. I don't know if you noticed that. Then they nerfed it. The which one?
Finisher talent. Swapping from. Enemy grants 30% critical hit chance for 15 seconds.
That's just with the pistol, though, right? It could be good. Might lose me for a second.
Oh,
mean, what talent does it have where Unhinged could go right now?
Say what?
So, what talent does it have where Unhinged could go right now?
Can't measure.
You might just have to wait to get a new LMG. Thank you. I don't. That was one of the funniest things I've seen all day. This dumbass is hella impatient waiting at these train tracks, right? And they're about four, five, six tracks wide. Motherfucker ain't paying no lick of attention, so the first train goes by. He thinks it's all good. Drives through, second train comes by from the other way, fucks his whole car up, flips his shit, tears it right in half. Alright. What you gotta do?
Thank you.
let's try this guy.
No, I got one.
Agent requesting backup.
Slower settings, slower.
Hey, what up, buddy?
What up, yo?
Inventory one.
What the heck? I got about 20-30 minutes to hang out with you.
Yeah, me too. What the hell? That might work.
You on your low level character.
I'm just searching for a piece.
I'm gonna go run and do this hard mission real quick, daily.
Yeah, I'm jumping with you. Yeah, it started out jumping. I was just was trying to do a challenge and by myself. I got all the way to the last stage. And I had to go pick my daughter up. So I need that and... I don't even know what the hell that is. Armor. Weapon damage is low. Oh, that's what I need to look for. Weapon damage, too.
Damn, it's Roosevelt Island. I ain't gonna be able to do Roosevelt Island in 30 minutes. Oh, hey. This is gonna take us too long. Shit.
Roosevelt Island on what? Hard or challenging?
Yeah, on hard. It's gonna still take us more than 30 minutes.
Nah, hard ain't gonna take no time. Which call would take time?
Alright.
Yeah, you get there, I'll knock it out.
Yeah, switch over real quick. And I'm gonna start it up.
Oh shit, you already at it.
No, I ain't at it.
Oh, yeah, get to it and I'll switch my guy. I can't find what I need anyway. Same weapon damage chain pad. No chest pieces. I was looking at builds for the raid. Everybody's like, what are you doing, man? I was like, man, I ain't going into no raven, no damn sniper build. So I got devastating on two pieces. I got a I could have swore I had a P416 that was ready to go. I got the P416, but I don't have the custom one. But it's kind of hard to remember what I got on my guy because I'm always playing someone else's guy. Because I know Ace has one that has Strain and Allegra on it, and it's the custom P14. I mean, P416. Which is the better one than the one that I got. I know I ain't got no pieces on this bitch. Yeah, she's brand new. Alright, let me jump in with my second one. So my nemesis should get us through most of it. This mother sucker is going in here with safeguard on, which means he only has four defensive pieces. I mean offensive pieces. And he's got unbreakable, meaning using a med kit stands a chance on it not being consumed. I don't know what the fuck he thinking. Somebody carried him through the raid. He just thought he had a good build. So you ain't making it through the raid with that. You ain't doing no damage. That means your four pieces would have to be 20-some thousand a piece. You know what I'm saying? 20,000 weapon damage. Man, get out of here with that bullshit. For that. Sounds good. You got somebody to watch your video. Alright, I'm ready. You are.
Join Omens?
Yeah. Coming to you.
Let me get some water real quick.
Alright.
That's right, Riley.
Let's go. Oh, you ain't here already. Taking down the you done brought Black up. Their leader, Shaw. He said, I'm a master. I see. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently. So be on the lookout.
Sponges.
Couldn't figure out why my all this damn damage I got on this guy, why it wasn't working. You might want to shoot him in the head.
Okay.
You know, it should make your build that much better because I run with sniper rifles. You can't afford to miss a shot. You miss a shot, your ass is gonna be dead with a sniper rifle.
I took my favorite LMG to the recalibrating station, and it won't let me recalibrate it.
Hmm. Did you put anything on it already?
No.
All right, nemesis time. I can't have y'all killing me. God damn. I can't stand up long enough to kill y'all. There we go. This ain't even supposed to be ran with a, I'm supposed to be running the chatterbox with this. I found out my nemesis worked with it too.
You like, fuck that?
Okay, yeah.
Suppressor? Nope. Checking down.
Fire bullets over here.
Fire bullets over there on you.
I need to check for pieces. I can't. Over by the gate. Well, I'm getting ready to run back to this piece. What's that? Chem launcher damage. Nope. Don't need that. Come on, gentlemen. Don't be shy. Open the door. Bam, bam. Bigelow. So, what I've noticed is since the nemesis is out, you can't get the same headshots. I can't kill a yellow bar with my sniper rifle. With 240% headshot damage. But I can kill that motherfucker with the nemesis. Oh. You motherfuckers like setting me on fire, don't you? In the ass. I don't care where you take this bullet. Get up, bitch. There we go. So the only thing I don't like about the nemesis is you gotta hold that shit for a minute. It's actually eight seconds to get full. Now I gotta figure out what I'm making a mistake on. If I'm holding it all the way in, it marks the target. But and then you gotta shoot again. Now it says the longer the red dot is on them, the red mark is on them, the more damage it does.
Velocity rounds.
Here they come. Come on out. I'll see you over there hiding.
Bop.
Bop your head up. Oh, come on. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Wow, it wouldn't release, you son of a sea biscuit. Let me see if I can switch my. There's one right there. Give me my. See what I can do with that without a scope. See, I can't take you out with a sniper rifle. No. Medical assistance needed. Get off the wall! Oh, shit.
So how do I get my chatterbox from 490 to 500?
You get the, you missed the blueprint. You gotta get the blueprint from the vendor and just break down a pestilence so that you have a piece for it.
Break down a what?
A pestilence.
Oh, wow.
You gotta have an exotic to break down and get the exotic component to convert it. What in the hell is all this shit with this fire, man? Who's that? I'll help you up so they have someone to shoot at. Kill him with a camo. That's what you do.
Get him with a Kim launch.
Let's move. There's no direct way into the main compound from where you are. Oh, you're in my way, man. You can detour around to the west along the quarantine barricade. Fuckers. Alright, I'll take that. Here comes Sleepy. What up, Sleepy?
No point in Sleepy yet. 2 hours in it.
Uh-oh. Shoot, you should kick one of these guys, man. Let Tony in.
We got to vote to kick him.
Yep. You start to kick
472. That 472 to...
Okay.
I kicked him.
He's gone. An agent has left your group. Better hurry up, Tom, before we jump back in.
I see Tony Bands right here.
He's slacking.
He says I can't invite him. Backfilling is active. Oh, I gotta turn the matchmaking off. Try to join me. Me or Ryder, for the claim real quick and try to join us.
You think you can save yourself?
That's crazy. Nope. Gave us Todd the Rad. This is my last one anyway.
Look at that guy when they're making all that noise. Get this guy on the right, on the right, on the right. There you go. I can't get that guy without... Get up, bitch. Come on, 1, 2, 3. Hurry up. Bitch ass.
My heads up display been fucking up lately. Like none of y'all names are on the bottom right hand corner of my shit right now.
Oh.
Sometimes my ammo and all this stuff don't show.
Oh dude, it's in the air. You seen that shit? Dude was walking on air. AK-16, can't use that. Oh shit.
Behind you, Riley. Got a yellow.
Yeah, I get him.
He's down. Tide is a 459. We went worse. We got worse from our 472. We dropped down to a 479. How does that even happen? We kick a dude and get the motherfucker that's worse. Damn. Get this one too. Fuck it. Oh, Todd. See you later, Todd.
It's hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. Help me, please.
Kicking Todd. Come on, try to get in again. Squash skin. Damn, they're not gonna let you go your ass get in there. Mm-hmm.
You can't switch it to friends only?
Let me see. Social, group privacy, friends and clan only. It's already on that.
Mm.
Yeah, it's because I got the matchmaking on. They gonna backfield every time motherfucker get kicked.
There you go.
Squash skin, let's see where you at.
Stop shooting at this motherfucker.
Squash skin is up, 497. Let's go keep this idiot. Since at least he's got the bill for it.
I don't know, my shit ain't that high. I got the Nemesis. I'm putting in work, bro. They call me one shot. All I gotta do is keep this motherfucker on you for a second. SMG damage, can't use that. Don't work too good on these things. There you go. Maybe it do. We know men don't kill that motherfucker that fast.
Yeah, they fixed it. That should be what you use. You're using all your ammo up.
Everything one shot. You gotta wait 3 seconds on every shot.
You like the old whisper?
Yeah.
They're making sure you can't quick scope with that bitch. Think about if you could quick scope. Motherfucker, take that motherfucker right to the dark zone.
Oh, yeah.
He gonna die waiting on 3 seconds with that motherfucker trying to kill a motherfucking agent.
For real.
Man.
He might die 3 times waiting on that motherfucker. One shot. What the fuck? Duck! Are you fucking kidding me? When you want to attach to something, it won't attach to shit. If you don't want to attach to shit, it attaches to shit. Oh my god. I went to
you
lean on
dying,
him.
Ronnie.
I'm over here by the tent. I jumped over the thing. Dude,
bam,
just stepped
bam,
over
there with you.
I tried to attach myself to the thing and it jumped over it. Mm. Thank you, sir. MK46. It's got Unchained on it. It's stable.
I hope you burn this whole
I'll take that.
Ground.
I don't really use LMGs, but what the hell. Mm. 300.
Now y'all pop back up.
Damn, what's all these damn LMGs, man?
I don't see you again. Good luck. I bet you're serious about that shit, too. I don't see you again. Good luck. They're trying to kill you, buddy. Good shit. Yeah, we are walking through these stages pretty quick.
Mm-hmm. You should walk through them quick. You're hitting them with a million, 1.1 million. Mm. That'll kill the average motherfucker.
Find a way to unseal it.
It's just that extra 3 seconds you gotta wait every fucking time. 3 seconds to get a shot off.
Those outside have sacrificed themselves for you. Prove that their sacrifice was not in vain.
There you go. My shit on in case I'm wanted. Come on, something coming. Gotta reload. Come on, don't make me waste my bullet. Some old shit.
Look at all this damage. LMG, LMG. Oh, I love you, bitch.
Almost.
I need to get reload speed on this bitch, though. That's it.
Damn, everybody's standing in my way. Did I pick up? Unwavery jazz hands. I can't use that shit. Delete.
Oh shit. Big boys in the middle.
Oh, gotta get out my middle.
Big bitches. Craven and Lascaris.
Alright, he should be marked. I'm trying to hit him. Wrong gun.
Yeah, crazy person. Wash skin. No, you shouldn't be in up there.
Ah, he moved. I got him. Stop moving.
He ain't moving now.
Oop. What is that? Oh, I can't use that. 8% weapon damage. What is that? Oh, you bitch. There you go. You're welcome.
He dropped a lot of shit. He's a bitch nigga.
Oh, I want that one.
Taking all this shit, selling all this shit.
That backpack ain't that bad. I might be abused. No, I can't use that shit.
How many more of them bitches in here? Damn, a lot. I almost a lot of these niggas in here.
Chest piece, what? Unbreakable. That's what that dude was using. 70% of your maximum armor is repaired when your armor is depleted. Oh, that might work. What? Some of your max armor is repaired when your armor is depleted. Armor kits use to 7.
Be careful. They're bound to be expected.
That might be alright.
What the hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emmeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat.
You didn't call me. I packed my car by your house tonight. What?
Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. Alright, where y'all at, man? Sorry about that. Had to make sure my food didn't burn. Can't watch John Wick with burnt food, man.
Mm-mm. Y'all gonna watch part 3 tonight?
Yeah, the finish watching it.
Mm. Is it a good copy?
Yeah. Mm. Alright, what is this? Cooldown reduction. That's 2 grand for a skill power. I ain't trying to go that high. Yeah, it gets clearer the farther it goes into the movie.
Oh, that's nice. What's
going on? Yeah, I watched the first part. I was like, yeah, it's all right. And then all of a sudden, I was like, damn. When did it switch to John Wick 2 or some shit? Like, no, that's 3. I was like, oh, that's it. All right. Come on, baby. Destroy the tanks. So y'all need some insta kills up here. That tank. That's marked. The longer that puppy sits, Alright, go ahead and start shooting that motherfucker. Oh, I guess it's wore off already.
I got a lot of niggas over here fucking with me in this tank. Damn.
Tank's marked again. See if I get a second mark on it. Keep it a mark.
Down.
Come on. Oh, you ain't gonna make it over here to this. Nope. I accidentally dropped it instead of throwing it.
Bam, bam's right here.
Gotta shoot sooner or later, cuz. God help. It's smart. I can't penetrate it, though. Oh, shit.
Go. On to the next one.
Oh shit. Right behind you, Bam Bam. Come over here, Bam Bam. Bam Bam. Bam Bam. Don't let me die, man.
He got you.
Yeah.
Your love time.
Alright, I'm down. There we go. Oh.
I'm gonna help squash in. Good night, love.
Two % weapon damage. What the hell? Are you fucking kidding me?
Damn. Squash, me and squash game try to get fucked up over here.
I got you, son. I get this other guy.
Yeah, me and squash game fucked up.
Oh, I missed it. There we go. I'm not the only one left, am I?
No, you and Bam.
Alright, I'm coming to you.
Come on, left.
Hmm.
Squash it up.
Oh, I hate when they do that shit.
He's gonna split up, huh?
Get that mark on him. All y'all gotta do is hit him. We get the mark on this next one here. Get that motherfucker over there killing me.
Immediate medical assistance needed. On the move. Down.
Dance, bitch.
We got one on his way over there to you. I'm trying to get him.
Oh, shit. Damn, I got shot from behind.
Let's see him.
Where you at?
Boom! Super squad is gonna shoot me down.
There we go. Let's get you up.
That bam revived me. You got one of the things too?
Well, I'm guessing. I threw mine at you. Damn, it just blew up. Oh, that's G5.
There's a lot of yellow motherfuckers out here too, right now.
Agent down.
What was I got on it? Cooldown reduction.
Moving in. Whoa.
That should be it. He's marked. He's marked. Ah. Kill that shit over there. Open the door and kill it.
What happened to them was horrific, but what they did was even worse.
Hell yeah. Peace.
Yeah, you read all the shit I picked up I didn't need.
All this shit.
This motherfucker said 0.2 clicks to get up out that bitch.
$39,000, 60 kills. What'd I get? Wow. $4 million. Guess you're getting your damage off of mine. $1.5 million, 1.3, 1.2. 10 actual headshot kills, that's crazy. Accuracy 33%. I guess marking them doesn't do anything, huh?
All right, Riley, I'm gonna call it one.
Yeah, buddy.
I'll catch you tomorrow, my friend.
Okie dokie doke.
Vans, be cool.
Yeah, yeah. Something is wrong. Damage to elites is only 1,500,000. Each one of them shots are 1,000,000. Alright, what I get I didn't need. My God. Delete. That's it. Delete. It's got a spotter on it. 12% damage to elites. I ain't gonna do no good. I can take the health off of it though. All right, Captain.